I drive organize it, it didn't work. Electrician, NEPA want to kill me with current. But now, I am a minister. Are you married or single?
I'm not that married.
You're a little bit married. You see your friend? He's a little bit married. That's how a shower woman used to talk. You understand me? That's how a shower woman used to talk. Because that's when you see a girl and you say, ah, baby, how are you? You say, I'm fine. I'm a little bit married. It's because you want to. No. You understand? But I always tell people, it's okay if you have a serious date and it depends on who you are dating. Because as a man, if your girlfriend or your sister does not have flat tummy, then she is a big man. You understand me? And then as a woman, if your boyfriend, your husband, or your brother does not have bia bia, then he is a princess. You understand? Because you have to respect bia bia, something that Igbo people see, call on two times. Bia bia.
Oh, hey. Bro. See, you're a man of God, you're a minister.
Now, what are you?
Minister! Hey, minister! Bro. You see, for all the time you have been talking, you don't make any sense. But you see this one, you make sense.
It minister. Can never make sense. You understand me? The only time you want to make sense is when you make maybe like, if you're making gari, you have make soup, you have make rice. Unless sense is your food, then you have make sense. But if you want to make sense, it's sense. Hey!
Mister! See, take this drink, test them if you like them. This will be good for you. As a minister.
I will test it, you understand? Because as a man, I have to test something. That's why I have testes.
Oh!
Hey, wisdom!
Don't leave
me! Udogu wisdom. You understand? I always tell people, follow the word. Like in 2 Thessalonians 88:88. They say if you have money, you eat it alone. You test it alone. That's why they call it Thessalonians.
Ah!
Wisdom. It burst my brain.
Thessalonians!
This one burst my brain.
Yes, 2 Leviticus 52:52. It says there that anything where your hand nourish, leave them if it too cost. That's why they say live in two costs. You don't live in three.
Two costs. Live in two costs.
Oh God, carry on. I said 2 Solomon 52:52. You understand? 2 Solomon 52:52. It says there that you can follow other people's in here. You can cheat on your girlfriend. Let me tell you why. Because Solomon has plenty concubines and plenty in here, which means he was looking outside his relationship. Second Ruth 52:52. He said that the money is the root of all evil, but that root, everybody they find the full plantation.
He clear.
Wisdom. So guy the dinner now, give me the least offering.
The what?
Offering.
Guy, if you the hustle there, you need to come meet boys when see these streets with the thing how won't make them too.
How God won't help on her? How God won't take help on her when you cannot help the man of God? Nonsense.
Test this.